Now, logbooks from the Antarctic's most famous doomed explorer, Robert Falcon Scott, have been discovered by staff at the Met Service New Zealand when they were preparing to move to new digs. The logbooks are among a number of extraordinary finds that have laid unforgotten for at least 50 years.